My name is Dan Manise. I'm an assistant professor at the University of Michigan in the Interventional Cardiology Department. My poster research today was looking at the association between door-to-balloon times and short-term mortality. So what we did is we looked at the NCDR National Registry, which is the largest registry of patients undergoing PCI. Door-to-balloon time in the treatment of ST elevation MI has been the focus of national quality improvement initiatives. And what we wanted to see is whether or not those improvements in door-to-balloon time and whether that effort translated into any change in the short-term mortality. So looking at the NCDR database, we looked at the years 2005 and 2009, and what we saw was door-to-balloon time certainly improved. The folks that met the goal, door-to-balloon time of less than 90 minutes, the proportion of those patients increased dramatically from less than 60% of all patients with ST elevation MI to over 80% of the folks met that door-to-balloon time of less than 90 minutes. And concordantly, we saw that the average door-to-balloon time drop from about 89 minutes down to 62 minutes. So what we saw is that all the efforts towards national improvement in door-to-balloon time certainly had an effect. When we looked at in-hospital mortality, however, we saw no change. We saw that overall the mortality rates were generally fairly low, about 4.6 to 4.7%, and it remained remarkably flat in the years despite these dramatic improvements in door-to-balloon time. We adjusted patient populations, and we looked at high-risk subgroups. We didn't find, even in the high-risk patients, that there was any change in mortality, again, despite the improvements in door-to-balloon time. So what we learned was that the efforts towards improving door-to-balloon time have been remarkably effective, but we did not see what we expected to find, which would be an improved mortality benefit with this effort. And the question really we need to ask now is, you know, we need to do other studies to see, can we improve mortality, and do we have to move beyond just door-to-balloon time? Should we be asking a different question, such as symptom onset to balloon time, or is there a different metric altogether that we need to study to try to see if we can improve further improve mortality in patients with ST elevation MI?